morning class. Today we're learning about conjunctions. Can anyone answer what a conjunction is?
It's on the board.
Okay. Wendy.
A conjunction joins words, phrases, and sentences which are clauses.
Okay, good job.
Wait, so what are clauses?
Obviously, it's on the board. A group of words with a subject and verb.
Duh.
Okay, so what are the most common conjunctions?
Hey, should I go to the party or should I go to the football game?
I don't know, but I'm going to the party.
I hate this class. Yeah, I need the credits.
I don't want to be here, nor do I want to be home.
You already know it, so why can't you teach us?
Wendy.
Miss and is a conjunction.
Good job, class. You guys all use conjunctions. So the first one was or.
I'm not paying.
But. Yet. Nor, so, and. Thank you, Wendy. Fanboys is an acronym for conjunctions. So the first one would be?
You forgot to write for right next to and.
I'm doing this. For, and, nor, but, or, yet, and so. So does anybody know when to use a conjunction?
No.
It's for compound sentences.
Yeah. Okay, can you guys be quiet, please? It's a new day today. Anyway, so today we're gonna do the presentations of whoever got assigned to your type of conjunction. And you're gonna write it on the board and present it thoroughly. Okay, thank you.
A coordinating conjunction joins words, phrases, or clauses having similar grammatical structures. A coordinating conjunction is also called a coordinator, which are but, and, or, so, nor, yet, and for. It joins word plus word, phrase plus phrase, clause plus clause. Examples of a word plus word is keep out a book and a pen. A book and a pen are the words being like. Joined and is a conjunction. A phrase plus phrase is he always sits in the library or in the class. The library and the class are the ones similar and nor is a conjunction. And a clause plus clause is she requested him for help but he didn't help. Him for help and he didn't help are the clauses and but is the conjunction.
So I had correlative conjunctions. Correlative conjunctions are used in pairs. They are used to join sentence elements with a similar importance. Some examples could be using both and in the same sentence, like both Yolanda and Brittany made the cheer team. Another one would be neither or nor, like neither Robert or Steve made the cheer team. And then another one would be not only, but also, like, not only did Yolanda make the cheer team, but she became captain.
Subordinating conjunctions. It's a conjunction that introduces a dependent clause joining it to a main clause. And also called a subordinator. It's comparing with coordinating conjunctions. Most subordinating conjunctions are single words such as because, before, when. Sentence imitation exercises complex sentences is clause, complexes, complex sentences, consensus, interrogative word. And the example would be I lost my job because I was often late. Since I had no money, I can't go to the movie. And the conjunctions would be these two. However, some subordinating conjunctions consist of more than one word, such as even though, as long as, except that.
All right. A coordinating conjunction joins words and phrases. So that's the difference, because this one, it joins dependent clauses to main clauses. And then the last one, correlative, it puts the words in pairs, and it joins sentences.
It's on the board, a group of words.
It's right, just take it off.
That's coordinating, it's to do.
And neither?
Eric! No, we! You don't need to record them.
Made the cheer team.
See, please.
I'm getting my